Meditation.
Smoke practice.
Don't everlasting.
Oh, yeah. It's Molly.
Just remember why we're here.
I'm Molly.
Yeah.
New trilogy.
Can you continue?
Nothing.
No, you know, it's not like a dance. So I am
the guy to be here.
Well, I'm just afraid it's your sister Craig.
And I'll say this, guys. Tyson Fury hurt 9 twice, as I mentioned. It takes real experience, Andre, to be able to hear
Tyson
that
fighting,
and then get up and recover. Fury did it twice, which is, I think, part of his legend now.
Which is something that we as fighters, we spent our whole lives trying to stay away from getting that canvas. Whatever's in there is going to come out. If you're a dog, if you're a guy that is going to, you know, bite down on things,
I can look at him, but
kind of resilience in you, it's going to come out. If you don't,
rip his head off and shit down his neck.
Tyson Fury saved his career in that first fight by getting up at the count of 9. If he stayed down, we wouldn't be talking about this, and I don't think Tyson Fury would have had the run that he had thus far.
This guy looks like he went through the fucking newspaper
a lot of times.
They're all in business, man.
Up before he's ready. It's all business.
Glenn Ross, death of a salesman.
No, that is remarkable.
We need better leads so we can get better suits.
Yeah, we need better leads. Everybody's in, look at everybody's in like,
they won't let us into the good lunch houses with these suits.
Everybody looks very poor. He is.
And he wasn't that hurt as we thought he was.
I would not. Do you want to fight that guy right now? He's a giant. No, he is a giant. He's like, I'd wait till he's here. I would, oh. And he's like, I climbed the beast up.
You don't want to fight a nimble giant. Nimble giants. They dunk all over you like Shaq, young Shaq.
I wouldn't want to fight either one of them.
He was somewhere else. He went away.
One person I wouldn't want to fight. Look at him in that world. Not that guy. His gloves look small.
He is going to fuck him up.
That's true. His head's bigger than his glove.
Oh, look at him. Look at him.
He was hurt.
Look at him.
He just got up and it just happened to be at the count of 9.
And you know, I think it's good to say.